Hiding in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her ghosts. The ones she lost and the ones she had found, and the ones that loved her the most. The ones who'd been gone for so very long, she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on the temple stones, spun away all her sorrow and pain, and she never wanted to leave.
Jenny would dance with her ghost.